With that, it is 6 p.m. Welcome to Tricks 666, where every Wednesday at 6 p.m. I do six songs from six different categories. Usually one of them is a new song, a new arrangement by me, a song by a friend. This week we are featuring, hey Kevin, Gundo, a filker that I've met through the larger community, with Sunnie Larsen guesting on some violin. After that, our cover of the week is a Beatles song. And then I have one of my favorite kids songs for our trad song, On Top of Spaghetti. And then the voted audience song was Nines, my Frodo song. Hey, Ordo! And then the last song, I learned the song Vienna by Billy Joel from my bandmate Lee in the Salacious Crumbles, and I thought I would do that one. So this one has never been performed. This is brand new. It's called A Song That Makes Me Happy. And this will also be up on my lyrics site a little later. So just keep an eye out for that. If you ever want any of my lyrics or chords, I have like a folder for that that's linked from my website. There should be, so accessibility. It's hard with live music, so I just want to make sure things are available if people want them. Sometimes a song that makes you happy makes somebody else sad. Sometimes the world don't come out even, it's an existential threat. Sometimes the world is fine. Sometimes the world is fine. Sometimes it's fine, but still heavy on my. Made me happy, now just makes me sad. Do you ever get self-conscious? Talking about yourself, sharing things you think about, or things you might have felt. When you know that you've been lucky, your worst has been fucked up, you worry you might be perceived as against love. Sometimes a song that makes you happy makes somebody else sad. Sometimes the world don't come out even, it's an existential threat. Sometimes world is fine. Sometimes the world is fine. Sometimes fine is still heavy on my mind. Sometimes a song that made me happy now just makes me sad. Times I hear I don't deserve the hard things I've gone through, or worse, they just see my mistakes and tell me that I do. Know that no one really cares, I'm overthinking this. People will just listen, give hugs if that's worth it. If I don't speak then they won't judge, but that's not how this works. Sometimes a song that makes you happy somebody else said. Sometimes the song that made me happy now just makes me sad. Almost hit the key change at the end there. It's really close. That's called Makes Me Happy. And it's kind of about talking, sometimes when you share things, it's like you're not trying to say like, oh, you should have done it this way, or you know, I did it this way, so that's obviously the way that works. It's like you're not trying to invalidate other people's experiences by sharing your own. And that's something I try to think about, like, on both sides. Like, sometimes it can be hard to hear, like, if you've been in a similar situation, like, somebody, like, you know, had a different outcome. And there's sort of an existential, like, you know, what did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? But you can't really compare what you did wrong, because it's just, it really are totally different situations, and it's unfortunate and chaotic and makes no sense sometimes. And then on the other side, sort of, when people, like, you know, if you've done something or you've had some success or come out on the other side of some, like, trial by fire, you know, that people are like, well, you know, you don't deserve the things that you have. That can be hard to hear, you know, and I don't think that it's true, but that was a song about that. So this next one, our guest for today is Gundo, who has a special guest, was able to record with his girlfriend, Sunnie. So they have a song called Walkin, which I believe is coming on an upcoming album, but we're going to switch to The Magic View, such as it is. And yeah, please enjoy. I will paste the lyrics into the chat. I didn't have time to do the captions, but I have them available just because it can be a little hard to hear, so.
Of course, last time we recorded this, we also sent, you know, Madison the secret teasings back and forth of the two of us, so it'd be right if we did the same thing this time. You know, since it's now, we did it once and it worked, we're doing it again. I think it's going to become a regular thing.
Do you want to introduce yourself first?
I could. Yeah, I'm Daniel Gunderson. This is my girlfriend, Sunnie Larsen. It's my turn on Madison's Tricks at Six?
Something like that.
But so last time Sunnie performed a song from her album, Space Between Notes, and I backed her up on it. So this time we're kind of doing the same thing, except this will be a song off of my upcoming album. We started recording just before COVID hit, so it's been interesting. That you keep spinning, I won't lose, but
that called?
Oh, it's called Walkin. Actually, kind of an impetus for the song was job of mine had just ended, and I wound up writing the song 2 days later, just sat down. But it's got a lot of other stuff in it, too.
As these things do.
It does. Yeah, you never, very rarely write a song just about one thing. So, anyway, yeah, that's Walkin. Hopefully the album will be out at Conflict this upcoming year, but I've got a feeling it's going to wind up slipping just because, you know, the things, we're all still recovering from COVID and just some of the timing catch up.
It happens.
It slips. Yep. So we'll see. Anyway, thank you, Madison, and hopefully see you soon.
Bye.
Wasn't that lovely? They work so well together, too. It's just pretty. I love guitars and like fiddles and violins and stuff together. It's just classic. But there's a sweetness to it. But, you know, the cry of the violin. So, let me figure out what's going on here. Okay, good. But, thank you so much to Gundo. He often performs in the band Toy Boat. Which I think includes Tom Smith and some others. And then you can find him on lots of other recordings. I'm so excited that he's coming out with a solo album that's going to be like available. He's also an Ovation player at times. So that's always a win for me. I'm trying to figure out which pigtail is which. There. I look kind of unbalanced. But I really appreciate it. He was going to be on season 2, but had some family emergencies. So I was really excited to move into season 3, because we're on season 3. Tom Boat is when Toy Boat pairs with Tom. Gundo, if you have some links, please share them in the chat. I always love to tout my friends. So I'm really excited. I hope you do get your album done soon, because I cannot wait to see it available on the band caps. Yeah, that's always a lovely treat, especially y'all's banter. Also delightful, especially as someone editing it. but this next one, we're on to cover of the week. And I know that Courtesan and the Cabin Boys in chat, feel free to always share your link should you like to. Our cover of the week is a Beatles song. We're going to do I'm Looking Through You. I had so much fun when I was hanging out with Lee in Baltimore playing a lot of Beatles songs. So I'm ready to go. So let's see. Let's turn on our auto scroll and see how fast it actually needs to go. I'm looking through you. Where did you go? I thought I knew you. What did I know? You don't look different, but you have changed. I'm looking through you, you're not the same. Your lips are moving, I cannot hear. Your voice is soothing, but the words aren't clear. Don't sound different, but I've learned the game. I'm looking through you. Why tell me, why did you not treat me right? Love has a nasty habit of disappearing overnight. You thinking of me the same old way. You were above me, but not today. The only difference is you're down there. I'm looking through you. Why tell me, why did you not treat me right? Love has a nasty habit of disappearing overnight. I'm looking through you. Where did you go? I thought I knew you. What did I know? You don't look different, but you have changed. I'm looking through you. You're not the same. realized I just did that a half step higher because I forgot to move my capo. It's such is the way of things. Let's see. It would have been like... That's better. I'm looking through you. Where did you go? I thought I knew you. What did I know? Don't look different, but you have changed. I'm looking through you. You're not the same. But that's just one of those things. Sometimes it's like when you start in the wrong key, as long as like the chords and the key are together, it's like, oh, we'll just go for it. We're just going straight ahead. Oh, okay. So when I was a kid, I used to love, we sing silly songs. It was like the purple book, but those we sing books. But this was always one of my favorites from that. This is On Top of Spaghetti. This is our trad for the week.
On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball. Somebody sneezed. It rolled off the table. It rolled on the floor. And then my poor meatball rolled out the door. It rolled in the garden and under a bush. And my poor meatball, nothing but mush. But that mush was tasty could be. And early next summer, it grew to a tree. The tree was all covered with a beautiful moss. It grew great big meatballs and tomato sauce. So if you eat spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball and don't ever sneeze.
I used to love, do you guys remember that that book, Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs? I know that they made it into a movie later, but I always think about that. So let's see. Oh, next up, voted on, our audience choice is Nines. This is my Frodo song, my Lord of the Rings song. Gundo.
I wish it hadn't come to me. I wish I hadn't gone staring down a road that goes ever on and on. Smoke and evil follows on my breath. I feel them drawn to me, I can feel my death. Wound a wraith's a wound of chill. Hoofbeat, heartbeat, a race, force of will. Chased by nine riders, nine. Shadow passed between our hearts. A shadow tears this council apart. Take a breath and let it out. I don't know if I should scream or shout. Trembling heart, I hear myself say, I will take the ring, though I don't know the way. Joined by nine, I make closer, closer to the spire. All I can see now is the wheel of fire. Naked in the dark and crawling on my knees. Weight of it is crushing, yet Sam still carries me. Moment of this choice, my fragile heart is lost. I failed, but still I paid a bidden hand the cost. I'm left with nine, 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 nine fingers, There are some things time cannot mend, and I'm still glad to have you with me here at the end. Tale of nights, 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 so many nights. That is Nine. That is Frodo's song. All right, I got one more for you. This is, in fact, our sixth song is a wild card. It's my choice to In the Darkness Bind Them. So, like I said, I have been going into the Billy Joel place and learning up some Billy Joel. So this is Vienna. So let's see. Hopefully my auto scrolls are all sufficient. Let me slow this down a little bit here. But everybody, thank you so much for joining me. Of course, stick around for after this because we have some announcements and credits, which is a new feature of my Patreon, and I will spout about that at the end, so. Slow down, you crazy child. So ambitious for a juvenile, but if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? Better cool it off before you burn it out. Got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. But you know that when the truth is told, you can get what you want or you can just get old. Gotta kick it off before you're even halfway through. When will you realize the hell waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. Can't be all you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight. Too bad, but it's up and you forget what you need. Think you can see you're wrong and you can't always see when you're right. You got your passion and I want your revenge. You and me could have a bad romance. I want your love, all your lovers revenge. You and me could have a bad romance. When will you realize it awaits for you? And you know, when the truth is told, you can get what you want or you can just get before you even get halfway through. When will you realize I want your love, 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 love. I want your love, I want your revenge. You and me could have a bad romance. I want your love, all your lovers revenge. Could have a bad romance. Caught in a bad romance. When the truth is told, you can get what you want or you can just get old. Gotta kick it off before you even get halfway through. When will you realize it awaits for you?
It turned into a mashup. Surprise mashup. All right, everybody, thank you. Thank you so much for tuning in. It is, in fact, time to switch to our credits view. Like I said, I have relaunched my Patreon with content. So every week, I have been doing a short podcast slash vlog. I try to provide the video, the audio only, and a transcript, which I post kind of as a blog post, and that's just me kind of musing. So I'm working on getting that more professional sounding as far as like, so I'm not just rambling so much. But that's been a lot of fun, and I've got some other stuff going on. But the other perky perk is at the end of the stream, I play credits. So special thanks to Richard M, Owen S, Wanda H, Heather B, John D, Bill L, Moose, Stevani, Zach W, Kim R, Robbie Rar, Aura M, Emphis B, DJ M, Hale, Tina and Chris J, Jonathan S, Mark, oh hi Mark, Chris or Eric, Mechaholic, Richie M, Carol C, Kevin H, Curtis L, and Andrew H. Everybody, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Next week we have Auburn Music. We have Auburn Music, who's a Twitch friend out of Nashville. So stay tuned for that. They also have a weekly live stream, 9 p.m. on Wednesdays on YouTube. So follow at Auburn. That's AUBRYN Music at YouTube if you want to catch some more tunes. And she also has guests on. So everybody, thank you, thank you, thank you so so much for tuning in. Oh, thank you, Michelle. And I hope that, it's going to be a lot of fun. And as always, if you missed the live show, check out YouTube in about 30 minutes because I will have the replay up. So everybody, thank you so much for tuning in and I'll talk to you guys soon.